Doreman is a famous cartoon character. Now, today I will teach you how to draw Doreman. We'll start from the eyes. You have to draw two big oval circles like this. After that, eyeballs. After that, Doraemon's nose. After that, Doraemon has a mustache. Three mustaches, like this. After that, one straight line till here. Now from here, start to draw a smile like this. After that, from here, like this, one curve. From here, another curve. Goes little bit down. From here, the belt. Not now only. Here, little you have to keep like this. From here, like this. Uh-oh, small mistake. Should be a little bigger. After that, your belt. Like this. Belt should come. After that, the hand. Doraemon is saying hi. From here, like this small straight line. From here, Doraemon's palm. From here, like this. One more straight line. From here, like this. Sorry, not yet. From here, keep small lines like this to know that the pocket is there. From here, the hand like this, the another hand. Now like this, from here. Okay. Here the pocket. The pocket will come till here. From here. Now from here like this. ear like this. That's it, today's Doreman.